This is Bill Harte's jig. It's a two-part jig in the key of D Mixolydian, which is written in the key of G major. Your tonal center is D major. Your two main chords are D and G with the occasional C thrown in there. Here's section A at half tempo. One and go. One and go. One and go. Here is section A at session tempo. One, two, one and a go. One, two, one and a go. One, two, one and a go. Here is section B at half tempo. One and a go. One, go. One and go. section B at session tempo. One, two, one, and to go. One, two, one, and to go. One, two, one, and to go. Finally, Bill Harte's jig, complete at session tempo. One, two, one, and to go. So that's Bill Harte's jig, a wonderful little jig in the key of D Mixolydian, which is written in the key of G major, but the tonal center is D major. Again, your major chords are D major and G major, with the occasional C major thrown in. If you enjoyed this, or if you have any comments, please share them in the section below. And if you'd like to join me for one of our sessions here in Southern California, please visit my website, www.fiddlin4u.com, where you'll find lots of other free stuff related to Irish traditional fiddling. Or you can visit my Facebook page, Trad Sessions with Michael Kelly. Have a great day.